All right. I look for instruments that have hollow chambers. Red peppers, green peppers are fantastic. And so we have to check if it's hollow, if it sounds, it's not mushy, right? I could put corn in here, I could put other things so that when I shake it, you actually can hear that it makes a sound, right? So I have to look inside. Hard to look inside. I don't know how to look inside except to maybe, well, it sure is hollow. I'm Dr. Dale Stuckenbrook. I'm an adjunct professor of violin here at CW Post Campus of Long Island University. I'm also the founder of the Long Island Vegetable Orchestra. So then you go like this. So just get the octave, all right? Do the low octave. And then open the hand. Very good.
Drum is your pumpkin.
Hey, that's sounding pretty good. Even though I may be the founder of the Vegetable Orchestra of Long Island, actually I feel that the vegetables found me instead of that found them. I was involved at the Waldorf School of Garden City, in where I was having a class with students who were not in orchestra. I wanted to have something that these students could take with them for their lifetime, that if 50 years from now they were going to remember this time and this little class, that they might actually remember something that would challenge them to a better relationship to music. Okay, two carrots. I use these for musical instruments. I test for their hardness. I make sure that there is a basic ring and sting in them, that they sound clean and pure. I have done many unusual things like the musical saw. And it's in my family. My father did a concert of the musical saw and other unusual instruments in his high school in the late 30s, and I thought, well, I'm in that tradition, so I might as well carve carrots to make them, and other vegetables to make them into musical instruments. Well, this caught on, and the students loved it. Many people, everyone knows what their food tastes like, but they don't know what it sounds like. Has it like a recorder sound, right? So I had a composer, Sharif Bakili, do this wonderful piece for two carrots and strings. So it combined carrots with traditional instruments, acoustic instruments like violin, cello, and viola. And the vegetables provided the percussion, and the carrots provided the melody. All right, my taste buds are not going to bite into these because biting into them would ruin their sound. It has changed my relationship to things around me and to nature. And I appreciate all that is a part of our lives. It creates fantastic memories for my students, for their life. Food becomes more delicious and entertaining. And because it's more entertaining, it's more delicious and will be probably consumed even more. Max Cheney, our trombonist and trumpet extraordinaire on the vegetables. It's so interesting. You know, when vegetables sound like trumpets, you feel like they're really, really playing from the totally inside of their bodies. I feel we have a lot to give back to Long Island, this particular community, and beyond, in terms of relating a greater and newer experience of music into the lives of people. That is what we would like to do through something that's fun, nutritious, and actually deeply meaningful in the long run, in people's memories.
One, two.